Hi, I'm Courtney, and today we're going to be talking a little bit about the difference between attach and weld. We've talked about attach in a couple previous videos, so today we're going to focus a little bit more on weld. So on my canvas, I have the word hello. If we look closely, in between each letter, you can see a line. That is because each of the letters are individual, and at the moment, I just have them attached. So when I send it to the matte preview, which we'll do right now, each of those lines will be cut. Every letter will be individual. So here's where I would use weld. Weld is like gluing something together. If I press weld, those lines in between the letters disappear, and rather than having five individual letters or images, I have one single image. So while the orientation of it stayed the same when I sent it to the mat, the way it cuts will be completely different. So if you're working on a project where the layout matters and nothing is touching, then attach is great. Plus, you can always detach later. However, weld is like glue. So once you weld, there's no unweld. Attach paperclip, weld glue. There you go. Have fun.